Hello, Meera. How is Rohan? I heard he did quite well last semester.
He's good. We are quite proud. Thank you.
I am currently facing some difficulty in dealing with my son. He hardly studies and spends all his time on television and games.
I too had to run after him to make him do his daily chores and homework. But not anymore.
Really? How did you do that?
In an age where parenting has become so difficult, Upswingit has become my savior. Let me explain. Swingits are the currency on Upswingit. So now, whenever he wants something, we update his dream list on Upswingit and we decide how many Swingits he needs to achieve for that dream. He may have multiple dreams at once, and if there is balance in his account, we complete whichever dream he wants first. That always remains his decision.
Who gives him these Swingits?
We give him a daily allowance and he earns extra by doing all his chores on time. If he does anything good, he earns more. In case he does something undesirable, we deduct his Swingits. Also, the Upswingit professionals who understand psychology are always there to counsel us. He now understands the value of money, finance, negotiating and budgeting at such a young age. He has become more confident, independent and values everything he gets as he has worked hard for it. He's so happy and it reflects in his academic performances too.
This sounds like a dream. I am registering my child on Upswingit too.
Empower your child at Upswingit.